Let's all clap our hands for Grace, the Aquatico fire dancer.